Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to MMOPO.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to more FIFA 20. We have got some Foot Birthday 7-minute squads for you guys today. This isn't a player that you can just go out and buy off the market. It is going to be an SBC card, and it is going to be in the form of Manolas. Now, this card actually looks absolutely unbelievable. Slap an anchor on him, and he's going to be... I think he potentially could be the best centre-back. Well, obviously Virgil van Dijk, but he's me up there with one of the best centre-backs on the game. Let's see how he actually gets on in a match. We have, of course, got the creator of 7-Minute Squads to my left. His name is Jack. Jack, how are you getting on, mate?
I'm doing very well, thank you, mate. How are you?
I'm doing good, bro. I'm doing good. Yeah, man, so this costs about 200,000 to 250,000 coins, this card. Hopefully it'll be a really interesting episode. We do, of course, have to go and get ourselves a second player from the transfer market. So I will go right here. Let's see how we get on, mate.
Let's do this.
Let's see how we get on, guys. If you haven't seen the video I did yesterday over on Jack's channel, me and Jack actually did a video yesterday, It was a guess who. Be sure to go check that out. And yeah, man, let's see how we managed to get on here.
I got Hazard, as in Thorgan Hazard.
Okay, nice.
I also got couldn't use them anyway. Damn, right, that was not great. Oh, well, I'll use Hazard if I don't get anything.
Worst comes to worst.
Yeah.
Okay, well, Wilfried Zaha just there.
Oh my god, I didn't get many boards in either of them. That is a joke.
That's not ideal. That is not ideal. I'm literally just looking through to see if there's any duplicates here that could potentially go in, but it doesn't look like there's going to be any there. Let's go with this one here first. The worst of the two packs. I don't think that's a board. I think it's going to be a non-rare. Damn. Gosh damn it, mate. Where's the pack luck at, man?
I know, right?
Where is pack luck at? Got Sanchez, got Pookie. But again, not really. Nothing that interesting, to be fair. I want to get a really solid player to make this worth. Well, not worthwhile, but. Just something better than this. Jeez, oh my gosh. My, oh my. Okay, we've got Regani, who can't use it. I don't have that Daniel James card. Both very annoying. That could be an option. Although, no, actually, it's a bit stinky in it, let's be honest.
Yeah, I'm going to upgrade Thorgan Hazard to his ones to watch version, I believe.
What promo packs do we have? I haven't got any proof points later on anyway. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll do this one here because this should give us a big second player. If this player basically, guys, is solid, I will have to discard it anyway. Even if it is alone, Spanish, CAM, David Silva.
It's not bad. It's good player. Cam.
Yeah, but I mean, I don't know. I've got two more left anyway, so I'm just gonna do them. I may actually just do a 50k pack, mate. To be fair, live on the edge. Live on the edge a little
bit. Good birthday
bit.
Incoming, you heard it here first.
That's it, mate. I've been holding out hope for one. And I'm going to do it with my coins. Of course.
Ooh. Dangerous game, that though.
It is a very dangerous game. Come on. And it's not going to be a board. Oh, no, it is a board. Oh, my God. Gulasic.
Gulasic, the goalkeeper.
What did I just say? I didn't even read
Gulasic.
His name. Yeah. Okay, we have actually got a couple of options here. I may go for a little bit of Gerard Deulofeu. Does he have an upgrade?
He's got a left forward in form.
Left forward in form.
It's a solid card, mate. It is.
We've also got Kolarov. Fekir. That was actually a pretty decent 50k pack. As 50k packs go, to be fair.
Fekir's got a right mid in form.
Yeah. Okay. Let's get back over to the pack screen, spin it up, and I'll decide what I'm going to do
while we're spinning that up.
Okay. I might go with Fekir's foot birthday, to be fair.
Foot birthday?
Not foot birthday, sorry.
Footmas.
He's got a footmas, yeah.
That's yeah, footmas.
Okay, nice. I'm spinning, mate.
Okay, I am as well.
Tell me when.
Stop. Ooh,
4-5-1. 4-3-3-4 I've got.
4-5-1 for me.
Okay, right. Let's get some shotgun players done. sorted, rather, and we'll get into a game. Or figure out a game.
Let's do it.
Figure out a game? Figure out which shotgun players we're doing, then we'll start the game. I'm sorry, mate, my head's not with it today. Okay, Jack, I've got three shotgun players written down for you, mate. Are you holding them up to the screen?
There we are.
Okay, lovely, lovely stuff. Right, let's get a timer right here. Let's go. Okay, right. You ready?
I'm ready, mate, whenever you are.
Okay, on your marks, get set, go.
Let's do these.
Okay, right. The queue is in.
Can I make some sort of Greek hybrid?
Greek hybrid, very nice. Right, let's have a look. What we've got. Alan, shout. Fabian's got an 85 rating card. What is it? Man of the match. Let's try to look at Fabian. Okay, we're already struggling here a little bit. okay, right, let's look at centre mids for La Liga.
What?
Oh! Actually, isn't there a Canelles? There is a Canelles. He's not very defensive, though. But that looks like a pretty solid card to me. So then now they're pretty solid.
Who's that? Canales?
Canales, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And it's because, alright, so I can go.
Solid finish. Card, mate.
And I'm gonna, you know exactly, you know what I'm gonna do, actually. I'm gonna use that card that you used against me, and it messed me up so many times in the last episode of these we did. Adama Traore, mate.
Oh, no.
The card you always flip and you always destroy me with that card. So I can go Diego Costa here. So how many leagues have I got? I've got two leagues so far. I need to get him a link, though. I think I've got an icon right back. Who was it? Oh, actually, Bellerin could work, though. Hector Bellerin could work.
I don't know what to do.
Okay, so that's two leagues done. Is there a way? I mean, I'm just trying to think now if it's possible. So if I go Spanish goalkeeper. From Serie A. Because it is definitely one. And he's there you go, Paul Lopez. Right.
Tomiyasu's going in the
team. I'm actually flying through this for once. Douglas Costa, okay. Bellerin's fine. He's fine. Everyone else, everyone's fine at the moment. Okay, so if I can get like a... He needs to get another link, though. You said you were going to try to do a Greek hybrid. Is there a way I could do that?
I've swerved that idea, mate.
Have you actually?
Yeah, it's dead. Okay. It's not great.
Papadopoulos. Would there be a Greek? Could I get so lucky?
Ooh, this is banging.
What is?
This team.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Swear, man, if you guess any of these players, it's rigged.
Okay, right. That's not gonna work. How many? Okay, so I've got three from there. Let's just put a card up here first, so I can get this out of my mind. Spanish. Asensio, go in. Get in there. I've already got you. Okay, so I've got two spots left. I've got 3 minutes left to do this in. I've got four from La Liga, two from. I need to get some more Prem players in. Then that's simply what I have to do. I don't think we haven't. I can't use that many players from. Oh my god, what am I going to do here? So, okay, Spanish centre-backs from the Prem. Oh, that is disgusting. There's only one, really. That's disgusting.
Disgusting.
Okay, could put him in, and then...
A Boubacar?
Actually, wait, there's a left wing-back version of him. Could put you in. Is that me finished? That's me finished. 3 minutes left. Oh no, Manolas hasn't got enough chem.
So any Cameroonian left mids?
Let's go with Carnes. You probably put Carnes in. How can I get around this? There's no way you've done those two.
Oh my god, there's none.
I have got an icon I can put in, so I'll put an icon in. Carlos Alberto can go in the mix. Brings us up to all chemistry. Right, let's just get the leagues right, because people will get angry at me. I've got 3 from the Premier League. Yes, 4 from La Liga and 3 from Serie A. It's just incredibly bloody Spanish, though. Is there a way I can change that? I've still got some time.
Jota. And then left back. Prem.
I might be really stupid here, but if I used an icon centre back, like English icon centre back, and I used an English left back from the Prem, would that get 3? Is that the same as 3 links? Is that a hyperlink or is it just a strong link?
That's a strong link.
Okay, yeah, no, stuffed. I'm sticking with this then. It's very Spanish, guys. I do appreciate that. But I can't actually believe I've actually finished a team. This is like the first time in about flipping a month that I've finished a bloody team off.
I'm done as well. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. I will be done in a sec.
I'm just trying to rack my brains right now to see if there's anything I could do with that, with that left and right back. Is it like a Spanish? Is there a Spanish duo? They don't have to be Prem. They just have to be Spanish.
Actually, shall I do this?
So a Spanish centre back. But realistically, how many good Spanish centre backs are there going to be that aren't from La Liga? They keep them all. Okay, so we've got Victor.
Is there anyone?
That's what I mean. That's just you can't put that in. I think I'm going to stick with this team, guys. I think I'm actually relatively happy with that team. I think it's quite a strong team as well, actually.
I don't know why I'm doing this, but we're changing it up. Let's just go with him. Oh, my God. Okay, this just is not working.
That's a rarity to hear that from you.
No, it is, but I'm just panicking because I'm putting in the wrong players.
Okay. How many leagues have you got at the moment? 4?
4, yeah.
You always get 4 leagues. I need to sit down and watch like all of your episodes because you always smash me.
Liga NOS, come on, Jack. There we are. Okay, I'm done.
You're finished, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, well, as am I. I've only got 10 seconds left of the time, so we may as well let that tick out. 4 leagues. So I'm going to start a goal down then, guys, as per bloody usual. That's the timer done for me. All right, Jack, do you want to talk us through your team? As you said, you probably haven't got any of your players, but still, you never know.
Yeah, so in goal, Ospina.
Yeah.
Then I got Tomiyasu.
Okay.
And also Manolas at centre-back. Left-back, yeah. Ricardo Pereira. Right-back, Hakimi. That little bit dodgy one, but I just wanted to whack him in there. Right mid, obviously, Hazard. Centre mid, Nakata. Okay. Left mid, Jota. Right cam, we've got Maeda, who's like the storyline one that I've just unlocked. He's a centre forward, 86, Japanese centre forward, but he's playing the cam. Left cam, Bruno Fernandes, and then striker, flashback to Rapt.
Nice. Oh, nice. I did get Hakimi, mate.
Ah, damn it. I should have done pitch check.
Yeah. Okay, so I have got Paulo Lopez in goal.
Yeah.
Carlos Alberto as right back. Manolas as right centre back. Vallejo as left centre back, Marcus Alonso as left back, Fabian, Fekir, and Canelles. I then have Adama Traore, Diego Costa, and Marco Asensio.
Get that Canales out your team, mate.
Oh, very nice. Okay, so is that any bronze I like?
We both get to give each other a bronze. Whatever bronze we want.
Okay,
so I'm
but, it has, to but it has to be it has to be from it has to be that position though, right? Or can it be a
no? It could be anyone because we'll play on Max Ken.
Okay, fine.
So I will give you just the lowest rated bronze in your club, mate.
Okay. Before I tell you who I'm going to give you, I'm going to see how low that actually is. Okay, right. I don't want to give you the exact same player as I've got. I'm going to give you, but it is a defender. I can't give you, I can't. You know what, mate? I'll do the same thing to you. I'll make you put your lowest rated bronze in.
Okay. Sweet as.
So I've put in a guy called Lundstram.
Lundstram?
Yeah.
Okay, mine is probably going to be Klisner.
Okay.
I think Tom gave him to me because it looks like him.
All right. I don't know. Very nice. Okay, guys, so let us know in the comment section down below, what do you think of the two teams we've built? What would you have done differently, and how could I have made this a four-league hybrid? You can leave it in the comments down below, tweet me, whatever you want to do, send it to me as a picture on Instagram. If you're not following me all the way on Instagram, get over there, cheeky little plug. It's at Okel, O-A-K-E-L. But yeah, let's get these players purchased and get into a game.
What's this? So did you get four leagues as well?
No, I got three.
Three, so...
You're one goal up, and we both have a bronze.
Did you finish in five?
Finished in... I have 3 minutes left, yeah.
Oh, so it's 1-1.
Oh, is it?
We go off the level pegging, yeah. I got four in seven.
Sure.
And you got three leagues in five, so...
Okay, so so I'm not goal down?
Nah.
See, this is the thing, man. Like, this... I saw your tweet the other day about, should I do like a rule list? And I was kind of like thinking, yeah, maybe I do actually need to know this.
Yeah.
Oh my God, the lag's just killed me. Oh my days, that is just wrong.
It's bad. It's really
that
bad.
That is painful to take there, guys really and girls. Bad. However, I did at the start of this thing, I was a goal down. That's, you know what? I've actually done a couple of these recently. Well, not a couple of these, but Andy got a goal in the first couple of minutes as well.
It's not always the best to get a goal, mate, early on. Come on, down the line then. Klinzer, that's a ball and a half. We'll take that. Go on, Berberim. Didn't work. This guy doesn't have freestyle.
Oh, my life.
Oh, that's a naughty goal.
Good goal. Good goal.
Oh, no. Man, alas, man. Oh, no. Oh no!
Oh! Oh, you're kidding me! I thought I played that so well as well, man.
Oh man, that's unlucky. I thought I played that so well. Arguably a foul from Fekir, like climbing all over thingy, but. Oh no. Come on, lad. What? Are you mad?
Oh, wow, what a challenge, dude.
What a tackle.
Fairly even first half there. Jack's got two goals, obviously, so not that even.
Manolas, man, he's so good. He's too good. To like push off Diego Costa there, you've got to be... A proper sick defence.
Oh, Hardy, yeah. Not one of your players has fallen over once like that this game. My players have done it about three times over.
Ish. Man, the last man is on a mission. Oh no! What a block, Manolas. To be fair, your strikers aren't like they don't really fit the meta.
Yeah. Oh, one too many.
Manolas, man. Every time. Go on, Tarat. Go on, lad.
Oh, mate, Manolas is flipping unreal, man. Dude. Very glad I did the card. He's been playing unbelievably well.
That's so a good ball. Okay.
Boys, let's get at least a goal back here.
Save something
from this game. Oh my God, Fekir, if you don't win this flipping pool, bro, how are you that dead? Mate, I'm actually shocked. Manolas is the only defender I've got aside from Marcus Alonso. And my attack, I've basically got two Lundstroms. Look at Manolas. He's just too good. Manolas is solid there, guys. That's what we're going to take from this. Disappointed with what players I put into my team is what I'm going to say. Alonso was a mistake. Sorry, not Alonso. Costa on his own as a striker. Yeah, just not the one. If I put like a Rodrigo in there, would have worked just as well. And I probably should have done.
Morales or Gamero, something like that.
There's just so many other players that would have been better than flashback Costa. That's just stupid on my front. I will remember that in the future. Oh, I love this part of the game, man. Flipping love it, dude. Let's go with Let's go a little bit. Let's go with that.
So I've got two discards, yeah?
Yes, you do.
Okay. I will go for... Right centre-back and goalkeeper.
Oh, you didn't do badly. You didn't do... You didn't get any of the high-value targets, I guess you could say. But you did get Alonso.
Okay.
So that's like... That was a pretty big one. That's 50k gone. And then you also got Fabian as well. So I'll list guard both of these players right there. They are both gone. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed the video. Thank you very much for watching. This card here, mate, honestly, just get rid of him. Valero's gone. He's an absolute goner. Useless. Absolutely useless. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the video, though. Manolas, honest to God, guys, you have to go check this guy out because he is solid. Absolutely solid. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Oakley. That has been Jack. You've been fantastic as ever. Have a great day, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Peace.